asshole in your life? Okay, let's get some pictures of us. Ladies, get around me. Act like you know me. Act like you know me. Cameras only. Thank you so much. Hey, that's a great opening. Welcome to Sci-Fi Weekend, or what do you say, guys? Good to be here, yeah? We're going to be here all weekend, and obviously the ladies are going to be here. I'm going to be here. And my good buddy, the cosmonaut, the Mount Everest climber, Brian Blessed's here. My other buddy here, Ian Beatty. Okay, Ian Beatty, what do you say? So stick around, get something to drink, something to eat, and we'll be here. I know Brian will be here all day today. I'll be here all weekend. Good to have you. Let's have some more fun, all right? All right. I need to introduce the gentleman who made this all possible. What do you say for Johnny? Johnny, get out of here.
Legendary, yeah. Took some convincing to get him out of Los Angeles, but we got him here in the end, yeah. My God. But although his case didn't reach here. But anyway, we introduced him to Sainsbury's. It's great. You can get deodorants and all that wonderful stuff here, can't you, when your case is going missing? But that's all part of the fun. Anyway, SFW, it's the 10th anniversary! Part one. Part one. Yeah, some delightful.
I should mention, He said, all actors want to be in Star Wars. So you'd had the first three films, which are Marvel. Some of these later ones, I can't fucking take to them. The first one, you know, the New Hope, the Return of the Jedi, Empire Strikes Back. And then there was about 60% delay before the prequel started, which was Phantom Menace. And I am Mos Nass. It was about 20, 30 feet high. And of course, I was offering Harry Earth as one of the fucking leading parts. It's an amazing character. A head about 20 foot wide. Anyway, near the end of the film, George Lucas doesn't fucking direct anything. He just puts fucking cameras everywhere.
Oh, we noticed, Brian.
Brian, he said, this fucking scene, they're all coming to see you. The Jedi coming to see you, the Queen's coming to see you, R2, everybody, they're all going to kneel in front of you, Qui-Gon, Obi-Wan, and they're going to ask you to help them, to save them. I mean, what more could you ask? And he said, you're going to do something fucking great, right? So there were the Jedi all kneeling in front of me, etc., etc., etc. Maybe we can be friends. Your face, which costs $475,000 in special effects. I'll tell you something that you won't know, and it's a rather delicate story about Star Wars. Now, I was in Henry V at Stratford before we made the film with Ken Braddock. Then the Duke of Exeter in all that armour, the powerful Duke of Exeter. And in the afternoon at Stratford-on-Avon, I came in for the magnet performance, and there was Sebastian Shaw. Sebastian was about 95. In my city, my space city. There were no stuntmen, were there? You did the entire fight on your own. Yes. Yeah, the fight scene.
Redlocks is taking the lead, pushing for the Wilson. The first round's already there. We've realised he can hold this banana. We're coming right round for the first lap. It's a close race so far. That's the first banana down. There we go. I just dropped my cake. That's fine. Oh, it's all between Kingby and the Knots and Wilson over there. This is a close race so far. It's not looking too good for those guys. Oh, here we go. Oh. Who thinks it's going to be Wilson to win this?
Four of the greatest warriors.
spear, their bravery, their courage and their valor will be tested on this. Tonight you have been invited here to my tournament because I understand.
Also, you killed one of my your spacecraft.
Flaps, you really need to stop doing that.
I know,
silence!
Keep it quiet, but I quite fancy that Earth girl.
Keep it quiet, but I quite fancy that Earth girl.
Oh, that bloody robot!
Well, you did ask for a golden snitch, Simon.
That mean Harry Potter!
Enough! Voltan, show some respect, or you sacrifice your daughter.
Hail, Ming.
That's better. Now, Flash Gordon has disrespected the Emperor in front of his subjects. He must be executed.
Don't kill him yet, Father. I want him.
Really, Ori, your tastes are too dangerous. I must refuse.
Do I have time to say goodbye?
No, this is the abridged version, so we're skipping to the execution bit now.
Oh no! Oh, Flash!
Water is leaking from her eyes.
It's what they call tears. It's a sign of their weakness.
Let's go on Game of Thrones. Red costume? Check. Don't fail me now. Lord of Light. Just need to cut a little hair off.
We have a lie.
Who are you?
No time to explain. Let's get out of here before the lizard men come to bury you.
What about my friends?
They're fine. Zarkov is having his mind wiped, and Dale is marrying the Emperor.
Okay, cool. Wait, what?
Come on, let's go and see my jealous boyfriend, Barn. I've only set you for my own pleasure. I'm sure he'll be delighted to see you.